You know something's wrong when you're on the freeway, an interstate freeway in New Mexico, and there's no traffic coming, and there's no traffic behind you, and you're all by yourself. It's like, did the zombie apocalypse happen? I am by myself out here. I passed up some stopped up traffic behind me on the other lane on the westbound side. We're eastbound. But that's the last traffic I saw coming westbound. And I suspect, I see some headlights, so maybe we're okay. I was gonna say, I suspect they shut the road down. Let's see what happens up here. Oh man, it's very slick. Maybe there was a wreck, could have been a wreck. And that's why traffic is not advancing. Yeah, I see. Of course, there's a small hill right here. It could have been somebody spun out. Okay. Let's see what's happening right here. I don't know what's going on. Are the highway patrol holding them back? You know, we don't know. We just don't know. I suspect somebody got stuck on the uphill and couldn't make it uphill. So I'm gonna downshift. I got my automated transmission in manual mode, so I control the RPM, so this kind of thing doesn't happen to me. Yeah, he's stuck, he's spinning. I see what it is. Probably a rear. Looks like they're stuck over there. Why my fellow JCT got stuck. Holding up the whole show, man. If you lose momentum on the uphill like that on an icy road, you're not gonna get it back. You're not likely to get it back. It's gonna be very tough. That guy's putting his chains on. He wants to get around it. Now, if you're down here on the flat, like these guys, might be smart to put a chain on or two, and just, of course, both lanes are blocked, so they can't get around it anyway. But by the time you get up there, you're ready to go when it does clear. So it's hard to say. Now, I'm going uphill now. My trick is to keep it in the high RPMs. High as in close to peak horsepower. Does that make sense? Maybe I said that wrong. About 1500 RPMs I like. And I got my butt feeling if it's getting squishy or greasy or squishy, squirrely. And I could take action. I think we're gonna be okay. I put my tires right on the dash lines because that's the crown in the road. The road is sloped like this. I don't want to be over here where you're supposed to be because it's sloped and it could slide me right off into the ditch. So I want to be on top of at least one set of wheels. On top of the hill, on top of the mountain, on top of the hill. In case it starts sliding, I can go the other way. And of course, then you've got to worry about sliding off that way. But we're still climbing. Stay in the power, nice and easy. I think we're leveling out. I think we're gonna be okay. I think we're okay. It's just a little bit high stress. There's a plow. See the plow plowing the road? Trying to scrape off some of this ice. So when the sun comes up, it'll be a nice dry road for travelers. Oh my goodness. Okay. Stay in the power. This is another little bony hill. Just stay in the power. I got one truck behind me. He's gaining fast, so that kind of makes me nervous. The guy thinks it's okay to drive that fast? To be gaining on me? He's going to catch up to me, and what is he going to do? That's what I don't know. Is he going to slip slide into me and cause me to do something? Or what's going to, you know, what is the guy so aggressive? Or is he going to get beside me and just park next to, you know? You never know what these people are going to do. I'm not afraid to drive in the snow. I'm a little bit nervous about it, but more afraid of what the other people are going to do, unpredictable things they're going to do around me to cause me to do or have a crash or problems. Look at, here he comes. He's coming fast, too. I don't like that, dude. Let me back her down. I'll just slow down. Let me get over here on the rumble strip. I see it. Give him some extra room. Let him fly on by if he wants. He seems to have a lot of confidence in his skills. That's fine. You gotta drive to your comfort level. You just hope that you didn't bite off more than you could chew and end up in the ditch. There he goes. I just saw him get slidey. I just saw him get squirrely. That's it. I just saw him right here. He's still riding his brakes. He's in a little bit of a panic mode. Okay. Now that tells me I was right. There he goes. He's going sideways again. I don't know if you can see it. We got a car in a ditch, that tells you. That's more indication that, hey, this is not a sunny day, man. This is for reals. No fun and games, and let's take it easy, get through the territory. Is the guy alright? Looks like he hit that sign too. Official use only sign. So let's drive up here and see if this guy survives without going into the ditch. Oh man, I feel squirrely.